a good one. So happy. I'm so happy because I got to see a movie that I've been wanting to see for months. Like, a movie came out with me in 2019 called The Parts You Lose with Aaron Paul. And if you don't know, Aaron Paul is the actor that played Jesse Pinkman in Breaking Bad. And I like Aaron Paul. Not one, because he's cute. And number two, because his personality is down to earth. Like, I never met him in real life. I want to meet him, but I never met him. So I don't know his really personalities, but like in all his films that he did and done, his personality is, he has a friendly personality, and I also like him because he don't brag, and he, oh my goodness, I'll be back.
So you're a baker then, huh?
Are you a flower delivery girl or a nosy detective? Go on, put the bag down and be on your way.
Sorry about that. Anyway. I like Aaron Paul because he's humble, he's down to earth, he's cute, and everything like that. And he basically don't let fame and money get to his head. And I like him. So anyway, when that movie came out, excuse me, I wanted to see that movie. It was on Amazon Prime. But you had to, for a few months, you had to pay like $3.99 or $4.99, which I didn't have a problem with it, whatever. But I want to see a movie free. I don't want to pay to watch a freaking movie. So anyway, I found out that you could watch that movie on Showtime. And anyway, I watched that movie, The Parts You Lose, on Showtime. And I just finished watching that movie, and it was a really good movie. And I like movies and TV shows that include people with disabilities. So when I heard that movie coming, that was, oh my gosh, when I heard that they was going to, that movie was going to come out, The Parts You Lose, obviously, I wanted to, like, see the movie. Excuse me.